Hello everybody, how are you doing? I am Shitanshu from Dream Abroad, and today in this video I'll tell you a few tips and tricks through which you can save a lot of money if you go shopping in Canada. So if you're interested, stay tuned. Okay, so the very first tip would be wait for the right deals if you do have some patience, because right now Black Friday is around the corner, and all of those people who waited for this particular mega shopping event, I'm pretty sure they would save a lot of money. While Black Friday is on November 29th, many retailers have turned what used to be a weekend of special deals into a week-long marathon of advertising and price slashing. That's just one reason why the era of doorbuster deals and consumers lining up outside big box retailers may be on its way out. What's on sale? Almost everything. As winter is approaching, so winter clothes, electronics, household items are in everyone's list. You may also get great deals on furniture, mobile and internet services, cars, holidays, almost everything you can think of. Almost everyone tries to lure their customers with the best deals of the year on this mega shopping event. As harsh winters are yet to begin, so events like Black Friday can be used to get great deals on expensive winter jackets and snow boots. Flyers from the big stores like Walmart, Best Buy, IKEA are already out, so you can use them to save a lot of money if you have to do shopping in the upcoming days. Okay, if you want to shop sitting at your home, you do have an option always open: online shopping, obviously. So you can do that sitting at your home. You can go to Amazon and all the other major retailers like Walmart and Best Buy. They do ship everything free of cost above a certain cart value. And when you're sitting online, you do have a lot of power because you do have your smartphone with you. So I can suggest you the first and only price comparison app for Canada. Here's Shop Top 5 for all the newcomers, because you're not aware of all the different retail stores which are there in Canada, so you can compare the prices of particular products on this app. So it is available in 14 different languages: English, French, Urdu, Hindi, Punjabi. I'll choose English and then I'll start shopping. It will give you top categories like hair care, portable electronics, electronics, kitchen, house, etc. It will compare the prices between 100 plus stores across Canada. Isn't it beautiful? You can shop by brand, you can also do gift selections. So let's say if I want to go for a Samsung television, which I did earlier, I would run it and then it would suggest me different options of Samsung television. So the beauty of this app is that it will actually suggest you the top quality products available in the market. It selects it automatically through its algorithm, through its different reviews available on different websites. So this is the a Samsung television. If I'm interested in it, I can see that Best Buy offers the best price for it, actually, because it is $20 cheaper than Costco, Amazon and Brick. Isn't it incredible? I can go on to their website and actually start shopping straight away. Okay, let's say I don't want to buy this product at the moment. You can also, select this item as your favorite, and then it will actually give you an alert when the price gets cheaper by 10%. Is it great? Because they're just launching this app, so they are giving a premium service free of cost. You can actually scan the barcode of any product and compare its prices across different stores in Canada. This service would be chargeable after this. So I suggest you make use of this time and download this app and obviously start saving money as early as possible. If we talk apart from the Black Fridays and the Boxing Days, these kind of days, then if you want to save money, let's say you're in February, March, then definitely the best place to shop is the factory outlets. So here in Canada, we do have a lot of factory outlets. They are called premium outlets. We've got Toronto Premium Outlet, Montreal Premium Outlet. Everywhere they've got a premium outlet stores where you can save easily from 40 to 50% on one jacket. Basically, any premium outlet is a shopping hub where all the major clothing, footwear, fragrance and accessories brands have their factory outlet stores. These stores offer 20 to 50% discount on most of the products all year long. So if you want to get a winter jacket that is worth $500 Canadian in a store in a shopping mall that is in the city center, you can find the same jacket in the premium outlet mall for around $300 or maybe $400 Canadian. Generally, all of these premium outlet malls are 30 to 40 kilometers far from the downtown or the city center, so it may be worth going there when you have to do a lot of shopping or maybe when you have to shop expensive clothes like winter jackets, shoes, etc. Okay, so all of what I told you until now was basically all about shopping for winter clothes, shopping for electronic gadgets and shopping for other utilities like that. But if you wanna save a lot in grocery shopping as well, you should become a member of Costco. So with Costco, you have to get a membership of around $60. But if a friend refers you, then you might get it in $40 or $50 even. But here, when you purchase items in bulk, then you save a lot of money. And not just groceries, but Costco is a wholesale superstore which actually offers most of the household products, furniture, automotive accessories, clothes, and electronics as well. For the household products and groceries, as you purchase the products in bulk, so basically you purchase items for a couple of months in advance, and obviously you end up saving money in the longer run. Their return policy is one of the best in Canada, as they offer 3 months return for many products including electronic goods. Apart from Costco, you can also purchase food items in bulk from the wholesale club and save money on your daily grocery bills. Okay, my next tip is to do something with wise shopping, with what you need to shop instead of how you can save while shopping. Because in a way, you can save a lot if you do wise shopping. The sale and offers during the holiday season might be tempting, but it is important that we buy only what we need or want. Don't buy anything just because it is on sale. It is important to do smart shopping. So if you talk of winter jackets, for example, if you're a newcomer, you might be unsure of the kind of jacket that you need to buy for Canadian winters. You might buy a jacket that is not good enough for minus 20 or minus 30 degrees. So it is better to do wise and intelligent shopping. Those winter jackets would be expensive for sure, starting, let's say, $200 Canadian. You should look for fur hood, as they protect you from wind and snow falling on your face. If there's no tag, then you should confirm from the store staff if the jacket can actually protect you in harsh winters or not. Smart and wise shopping can definitely save you some bucks, as you would not spend on the same thing again and again. Thank you everybody for watching this video. I just hope that the information shared in this video would be helpful for you guys and you will be able to save a lot of money. Do not forget to download and check out the Shop Top 5 app. I am sure it would help you to compare the prices of your favorite products and it will help you to save a lot of money. The link to the app is there in the description box below. You can definitely check it out. Thanks again for watching this video.